Brianna Candace Smith of Devil's Lake is facing a felony tampering with witness charge in Ramsey County, North Dakota court. According to court documents, she allegedly offered $600 and $400 to two different people in order for them not to file charges against David Haggerty. Haggerty, also of Devil's Lake, was charged with two felony counts of aggravated assault back in February. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.